our future as broke high school students is so hard.
Imagine winning the lottery. It would make all of our worries go away.
That's a funny joke. I'm really excited for my future.
I agree. I'm gonna search for success. I'm gonna win at life. I'm gonna win it all.
Seniors like us could only dream. Welcome to the Pennsylvania Lottery, and the selected numbers are 8, 19, 12, 15, 20, 20.
Big fat checks, big large bills, burn out flip like two car wheels. Cold. I give raw shoes, 10 different looks, and my looks so cute. I diss them in the mouth, I feel all grills. Heat in the car, that's no song grills. I was born to flex, diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets, I like more than sex. But nothing in this world, yeah, I like more than checks.
Money,
wherever you wanna see it though. I don't really need to be any dumb. Roll it back, make it up. I got pants in the coupe. I got bitch in the coop. Touch me, I'll shoot.
This could get any better.
What could we win next? Well, you have the money to be successful in the future, but what about the brains? Introducing Family Feud Garnet Valley Edition. I'm your host, Derek. Now let's meet our contestants. Up on the float, you have your class officers, and down below, you have your representatives. First, we surveyed 100 JAGs and what their favorite school play has been.
High School Musical!
Let's take a look. Sorry, that's not the right one. Officers, you can steal.
Mamma Mia!
Let's take a look. That's number one answer. And congrats, officers win. You guys win a brand new car.
No way! Guys, JAGs are going into the Super Bowl. Get in, we have to go quick. Can I drive?
Coming live from the VIP, heard the nightlife, cross lights.
Bedroom straight, wanna see by me. The whole city got three, it's her, he got three. That other rapper got a hip and shouted, he not me.
He set the city on fire as soon as he got free. The king back now, Raw don't even know how to act now.
And the Jags win 42-13. I don't know about you guys, but I need to win over the love of my life.
Exactly. I want a family with kids and a huge house and ugh. I've never had luck when it comes to relationships. Well, what about The Bachelor? You can always win that.
Ladies, Connor, this is the final rose of the evening. When you're ready. Francesca, will you accept the final rose? It's okay, girls. Just because Connor didn't give you the final rose doesn't mean you won't have your chance at a happy ending. Take a look. It's about to be official. Class of 2020, please turn your tassels now.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. Yeah.